How high does this go? Pretty high. The pity I can't mine those and use those, because those are actually useful. Oh, nice. Oh, not going anyway. Never mind. Yep, they are. They're diamonds. What? It wasn't me. Wait, what the hell's going on? Is this anti-grav liquid? Or grav liquid? Yep. Oh man, I love this planet. It's amazing. What is this? Oh, it's like a roller coaster. Nice treasure. Or not. Really? Oof, nice. 24 grav liquid. Whoa! I really love this planet. It's so cool. Nice polymers. Don't mess with me, or I'll miss you. Whee! Ooh, left or right? Lucky left or risky right? Risky right. This guy's did a bit of damage. Come on. Finally. Where did you come from? Nice treasure! Yay! You must take the chest. Ugh, it's fine. Whatever. I mean, I know these guys are hungry because there are any robots to eat on this planet, but it's not my fault they set up shop here. He's gonna die in his own spikes. I guess they're immune to spikes? I'm not. Oh yeah, 5-1. They've gotten a bonus for that. Okay, what can we throw away? Bombs, gold drill, throwing axle, sure. That gold. Okay. Why not? Is that something useful? Brazium. Yeah. Wish I had a nice quick firing weapon so I can quickly change to another weapon and just shoot without having to wait for the cooldown period. When you switch to your weapon, you have to wait for the cooldown period as if you've just shot. Which gets really annoying. Understandably, right? Whoa, 1200. How much are you worth? 375. Okay, you can stay there forever. Oh, I'm hungry. More plastic polymers, that's wonderful. What to eat? Oh wow, it actually hurt. It's raining grav loot again, boys. It'd be really cool, like, if when it rained grav fluid, that, like, if everything just lifted up in the air, like, all the plants, all the dirt and whatever, but that'd probably make the game lag like rubbish. Did I get both or no? I think we're about to circle around. Quite a relief that this purple stuff doesn't do much damage. That would really suck. Oh, eyeballs, nice. I didn't even know there was flesh on this planet. Flesh and metal. Wow. So does that make the planet a cyborg? Hmm. That all grab liquid. Nice. Beautiful. Striped wood we don't need. Little executor, nice. Haven't seen one of you in a while. Whoa, look at this thing. Oh, come on. It was just plant fiber. Oh, is that what it is? An electrical storm. Thanks for letting me know. Oh, this is a proper electrical storm. Okay. Oh, there's a chest. Didn't even notice. There's another chest down there. Yes. Players we don't need. Slime leaf. What's that? A vex tongue stamen. Nice. Vex tongue. Interesting. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, maybe that's why. Egghead seed. Okay. Plus 40% rage. Urgh, I'm so angry. Would you really be able to enjoy something if you're acquired by theft? Absolutely. What does Clerix think of this? Burying all your dead and desecrating the grave. Huh? Mother trucker. Thanks for the chair. Did you hate it when you're just sitting down and someone mines the floor out from under you? Do you want to check out my bug collection? No. Hey, they need to buy anything? Actually, I wouldn't mind selling stuff. Okay, do you have anything of interest? Oh, graphene. That's actually quite useful. Yeah, take this garbage. Head in jar. Ah, oh, cool, no. Oh man. I want to be Walt Disney. Damn, look at how much this stuff is worth. Ooh-wee! And I'm going to spend it all on your graphene. A lot of people might ask, is that worth it? Yes, it was. History of the Stargazers. Avian society centers around our unwavering devotion to the one true god Cluex, and as the High Priest, the Stargazers are the highest echelon of our ruling structure. For eons, our ancestors fought amongst themselves in fragmented factions, until the Stargazers united us all, bringing an end to the conflict. Under their rule, we have found strength beneath the wings of Cluex. Oh, isn't that adorable? So what's better, my dance hat? Or a head in a jar? Head in a jar, I'll wear that for a while. It's because it's funny. Because it's one thing wearing a dunce cap, but if you get your head stuck in a jar because you put, like, shoved your head inside of it, that's just, like, super stupid, right? At least that's the way I see it. Hey there, need to buy anything? I could sell some stuff I just stole. Ooh, a Metanepinator module upgrade. Oh, hello there. A alien appendage. What? Is this love? I'm Dr. Octopus. Awesome. Whee! How useful is it though? It's quite useless. Oh wait, no, no. There we go. When it hits, it's actually not bad. Okay. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. To these guys, it doesn't do much. But it's really not a bad weapon, as long as you keep it in place. Ooh, some dank water. I wonder if there's a quicker way to make money. Like, how much money do you get from beating a boss, for example? I should try that out. Mmm, donuts. I actually hate donuts in real life. How did I get another donut? That's so weird. Can I throw anything away? Well, I know I can, but am I willing to throw anything away? Too many robots here for me to ignore. Nice, Mercury. And loot. Oh, lovely. Oh yay, this looks lovely.
I'm a friend. Not anymore. A glitch. I want your pixels. Yeah, this planet's actually quite big. I didn't think it would go on for this long. But here we are. Oh, I should have read that. Oh no, it's volume 7, never mind. Okay, be quiet. Wake up call! Yeah, how do I go up some more? Oh, wait, that might be the whole castle. No, it isn't. Never mind. Oops. Did you just look at me funny? Definitely. And now you look funny. As a dead robot. Oh, burn. Someone give that guy a repair kit. How many modules do I have? 17. Wow. That's been really good. A strung purple bleeder. Ooh. So worth it.